tuned, guys.
Thank you.
shield? What is this?
I was shooting the Empire.
Oh. Oh, good, because I didn't know what that was. It was like E. Honda trying to make love to a back of a squirrel or something.
All right, team, we gotta stop Godzilla.
Yes, let's stop him. What a game.
Well, I'm going to activate Megazord power. Activity I like to participate in. Yes. Yes, I can be funny too.
There you go.
I am not responsible for any of the words you say.
See, Bruce Lee?
I'm gonna beat you. I'm gonna punch you in the face. Oh, my Slim Jims. They snapped into my Slim Jims. Oh,
Bruce. This is ridiculous. I'm innocent. What am I even being accused of?
You know what you did.
Being accused of being a reptile with very large teeth that bites. A very large reptile that bites people.
There's a sign.
What are you saying? I fed someone to the sharks?
No. You
sharks, help me, Reginald!
The sharks. You thought uniquely. You thought, why would this cold-blooded animal be here in this country? This is so cold.
Nah. You probably tell him to a wrestling match.
It was because of whatever you did to with your large, scaly teeth.
Look, I have an idea. I'm in trouble considering I'm in a certain country.
Yes, this country.
A country where I definitely don't want to get arrested.
My mom's country. The mother's country.
Motherland. I've always been a big fan of Leo Tolstoy.
Do you like Tetris?
I
love Tetris.
I was just stopping in Russia for a layover.
You're not just in Russia, you're in your capital city. Do you know how bad your offense was?
I like your accent, it's awesome.
I have
your
accent.
My accent.
It's more good show.
Your accent is atrocious.
It is bad.
Do you know your
accent? You,
I don't know where I'm from. I'm from French Russia.
Yes, I know exactly where I am. If I'm in the capital city, I must be in Moscow.
So, now that you figured you out that you're Moscow, why did you go to the playhouse of Moscow? Where you committed your awful crime?
Somehow I don't think I went to see the ballet.
Ballet! That's the word of the day!
I mean, his name means short. You had to rub it in more by killing him?
I mean, I was a big fan of his show when I was a kid. I used to watch Cherry and Jambi all the time. Pee Wee Herman hasn't really been put.
All right.
I used something cold-blooded with sharp teeth.
You think you can refresh your memory, big, scaly?
Has a big tail, wears vests.
They named a Dundee after him.
So you're saying that I fed Pee Wee Herman to alligators in Moscow?
That is correct. And now you are sentenced to Moscow prison. The gulag
will take you. I would be sentenced to Siberia.
They give you plenty of money.
Have a seat.
Sit down.
Shit, big boy, before I get on this table. Vegeta.
Hey, Vegeta.
Hey, Nappa's here, motherfucker. All right, you guys ready? All right, so they're gonna give you clues. You're gonna have to guess who you killed, where you killed them, and how you killed them. Do you get that?
I do.
Oh, good God. Can you tell me numbers? All right, here we go, action.
Welcome to our interrogation room. I know it's a really quiet night, especially since one of our celestial bodies is gone!
How interesting.
So, the skyline.
Why there? Just, why there?
Because everyone could see it then. Across the starry night, everyone could see it splattered. Like
what did you use?
Oh, wouldn't you like to know, Butterball? If I sliced you across your stomach, made streamers of your intestines.
Security.
It'd be fun. You ever been to the Red Rose? It's a great place to get together and have it.
Let's refocus. Out of all things you could have blown up, you picked one of the oldest things, not even on Earth?
Well, whenever I wake up in the morning, it just shines so bright. My eyes just burn.
I hardly see how it can do that at night.
Oh, yes. Well, after all, it does reflect the light from my most hated object.
Boom.
It's almost as if it's the wife of that big yellow bastard.
Granted, it is a big rock in the sky, but I don't think it has humanly attributes.
You never saw the man in the moon?
No. Sorry.
The last time you did it,
So the moon killed somebody. Now, who did you kill and where did you kill him?
Well, my sweet home is always a good place to be. There's always a lot of space in that mall. And out of that, it's where my favorite movie was shot, The Blues Brothers.
I didn't realize they showed movies at this tower.
Oh, really?
Yeah. They, the skyscraper that happened to be named by, what's that presidential candidate's name?
Started with a T, but had a big roar.
Thank you for the physical actions. I appreciate the walk out.
Well, let's just say that if the moon keeps me up at night, I want to be in the city that never sleeps. Ooh. I want to be king of the hill, top of the heap, in old New York. Ooh. And of course, since that asshole already added like 1,000 more floors, I was perfectly able to reach the moon at the top of Trump Tower.
Yes. Now, who did you kill? That is your next challenge.
Okay. Well,
in the name of the moon.
Too easy. Too easy.
I'm sorry.
Now it's all clear. It was always so far apart from me. I thought we could finally be together.
Oh,
the way her body felt going down in my throat.
I realize this is confession, but
security! If there's not one, let me know so I can jump in action.
You got backup.
Psycho walk.
No, those doors!
Oh, look. A tiara.
Oh my God!
Come on. Just, you know who it is. Say it. Say it.
Oh, whoa, whoa.
What did he say?
My God, he's gone! He's already out! Huh? I'm coming again!
Alright, give a round of applause, guys. Alright. Thank you guys, both of you. You need mental help.
Alright. No!
There's a place
mental
called
help.
There's a place called Green Oaks.
How about Arkham? Send me to Arkham.
Yeah, no.
Oh, no,
I'm gonna get
okay, sorry. It's gonna have to be.
The guys are just not gonna get to play.
No, we're just.
There's one M.
Whoa!
No, that's, I can't get you that. I brought my sweats.
There is one sleeve.
And a tank top. How did you avoid doing
it? By you, very well.
I can't figure it out.
One. Two.
Two.
I watched this show in Japanese, man.
I really like the spot. I was like,
Thank you. artist doesn't blame their tools or the fact that they have an oven mitt on.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
All right, give them a round of applause, guys. Yeah, just kind of shake off your mitt hand there. And we're going to clean things up, and we're going to bring in the judge, and he's going to come up here. You guys tell him what your character is, like the theme of it, like yours is a ginger swamp Luffy. And then you can't tell him anything other than that. If he asks you like what mediums you use, you can tell him that.
Oh. But you can't tell him that.
But you can't tell him that you were forced to do it.
What's up? Expect brilliance. Expect nothing less than brilliance. If this is not the Mona Lisa, I'm horribly disappointed.
All right.
Or. If it's not
yeah.
Like naked Batman,
you might be disappointed then. All right, so their theme this
oh my God.
This round was
I'm only looking at hers at the moment.
Shonen Jump hero showing off their moves. Okay.
Of course.
All right, so we're gonna start down here at Tori, and what did you draw?
So I did a gender swap to Luffy.
Nice. All right.
Nice use of the rubber.
All right.
Very good.
And I did Ichigo from Bleach.
Okay. Nice.
Nicely done. Okay.
It's not Batman. So yeah. Naruto showing off his moves for a sexy no-jitsu.
Very well. All right, so...
Am I supposed to notice the floating boobs in the corner?
I'm really surprised you noticed that.
Are you really?
Those are weapons.
All right, so...
I don't think anyone but to cheat except for Amelie. I probably wouldn't have.
But... All right, so I need you to pick... the poorest the display.
No, pick the winner!
Okay, this is not an elimination round. We won't pick the poorest, we'll pick the best. Alright? So, who's the winner of this round?
Oh, God. Which one disturbs me the least?
What do you think is the best piece of art?
Which is the worst? Remember, this is Cutthroat.
Ship it down that you don't even know.
Let's see. So, yeah.
Showing off their moves.
It is a hard one. I would have a hard time deciding on this.
Yes. It's a question if I want to take that ironically or.
Do I have to give you a time limit?
Yes.
All right, 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
We're gonna give it to Luffy.
Woo! Luffy! Woo! Good job, guys. I'm gonna do suicide for now.
Alright, bye, Greg.
Yay!
Bye,
Greg.
See you again. See you in 20 minutes.
Get out of here.
Guys,
go ahead and come back out to the front. We're gonna. The theme for this round is going to be a magical girl transforming. Magical girl transforming. And start.
Wait, we just took a beer. This
one's like that. And you get those scissors. You guys remember those scissors? The little pieces of metal that would cut into your fingers every time you... I tried to find those to subject these guys to it, but I didn't, so I had to get the new modern ones that actually have nice plastic and everything. Kids these days, they don't know the pain we went through for our art. Anyway, so you guys are gonna have to accent your work with some cuts. First we got a Mars. Very, very well done and colored with watercolors. really liking that. Then we have a Madoka, very pastel-y, very bright.
You guys have no idea how bright this is.
Yeah, yeah, that is nothing compared to what you see. It's like searing my eyes. And then we got a very glittery Princess Tutu with little duckling. I like that, that's really nice. Everybody did a really good job. Man, I really
all
like
right,
that.
The
watercolors. A little stippling in there. Nice. All right, wait for Greg.
It's me again, yay!
Do you want to do your raffle first, or do you want to?
We can.
Yeah, let's do that first.
Do you want to pick a number, or should I just go with the random one that I already had? Pick a number?
Three.
Do you want to pick a number? Three? Is that your answer? Is that your final answer? Out of 1 to 50, do you want to go with three, or do you want
So, our first person that gets a hand-drawn custom card for our inventory deck. You can pick one. Pick one. I'm gonna make the chair. You just pick at random.
Yeah. Pick the cutest one!
Oh, oh, put it back!
So our winner is Fizzy! Yay!
Where's the copper tone? Right there.
We'll be giving away a couple more of those.
So the theme this round was a magical girl transforming. All right, let's start down here. Victoria again.
It looks like somebody bit the paper.
So
I did Sailor Mars transforming.
Hey? I'm trying to figure out why it's cut. Is that okay? Okay.
Right,
and
so I did Madoka transforming.
Madoka Magica. Nice. Okay. And
I did my favorite. It's the Princess Tutus from the duck to her little princess.
Very nice.
You've got a hard choice here.
Okay.
This is an elimination round.
This is an elimination round.
So one person must be.
So you have to pick it.
One
who's going home
is.
Home back to the artist.
Home next door.
One person gets to go back and start making money again. Yes. Tori, you have so disappointed me. Your Luffy was so beautiful. I don't know what you're doing here. What avant-garde theory? But yes, I'm afraid you are eliminated.
Oh.
Screw you all!
Alright, we'll be taking
We're getting
time.
A new judge, guys! We're getting a new judge!
Here's
Please! Yes.
Did you give me the idea?
Thank you so much for coming. I thought this was the best one of the round myself. This is amazing.
I thought the fireworks were
only water. That is true art. That is awesome. Oh, you get to keep your art, by the way. You can sell it or whatever.
Or finish it.
We're
going to
take pictures. We'll give it back to you. We're going to take
pictures. You get to keep that. So, yeah, if Terry wins, you're going to win $157. Lynn, if you win, you win $118. Well, spend money, buddy.
Greg. You still handled it wonderful.
Dang it.
Good job with the challenges, guys.
All right, Greg. The theme for the last round was, of course, your favorite character, Bell Dandy.
Let me know how that worked out.
You both lose. Get that.
I'm just going to say, before I even look at anything on this table, if she's naked, you lose.
She is a goddess.
She's pristine. What the hell is wrong with you people?
All right, what am I looking at?
Looking at Bell Dandy.
I am. And I am amazed.
And not
because she's not
naked.
With no thank you. With no like strange floating penises or
Hey! She's in a motorcycle shop.
Oh yeah. Nice. I guess. I think I have to give this one to Lynn, but thank you very much. Good. Yeah.
$118.
There's not a sloppy G name at the top, put it at the bottom.
Writing a really nice cigar bud.
This is for round. This is for round three. Please turn it in with your answer sheet at the end of round two. We will remind you then, but please do it.
What?
For anyone who wants to know, this is our round three is our image round. These are all logos from famous anime. You should tell us the name of which anime it comes from, or if you prefer, you can say what it is a logo for.
Okay, quick. Oh, shit.
Sir, you know those?
Chris Bell. Maybe.
Yeah. Not that one.
Okay, you're going to have to tell me one more.
Yes.
Mobile Suit Gundam. Yeah, Mobile Suit Gundam. But all three.
Yeah, I got to have all three.
That's the original. That's the fatality of Zero.
And then Beluga just takes it.
It is T A I.
It usually gets filled in pretty quickly. You either know it or you just totally don't. It's going to have eight, count them, eight questions. We have a total of eight rounds. At the end of the round, I will tell you the theme of the round, and then I will give you the questions. You may ask for repeats at the end of the round. We're not going to go crazy with repeats, but we will do it. Round seven? Six. Round six is our audio round. We will have audio clips. You must identify what anime they're from and who said it. You get 1 point for each aspect. All of this trivia was put together by our team. If you dispute it, you are wrong. I don't care if you made the anime, you are wrong. Because I said so. Because I'm the one keeping score. Let's first go over the fake answers given to us by Sergey. Yeah, not just that, it's a tiger game. Just in case you couldn't figure that out, I have a tiger. We have to make sure it's written on there for you. It's not T-Skill. Now we don't care about the guests anymore. Alright, if you don't know shit, pull out your coin. Time to flip a coin. This is round five, is J-pop group or anime special attack? These are English words in combination, and it is either, in Japan, a known Japanese J-pop band, or it is said like this in the anime. You do not need to name the anime, but if you choose to, feel free.
So just put attack or J-pop.
Protect the country.
Okay, well, it's a top of tiger. We'll just draw like some ball.
They are not. They're not in high school.
Age.
That's not the point.
Two words. I want an asterisk.
You also miss being involved in Tiger Dick. Come on, Tiger Dick.
Charlie Sheen's got Tiger's blood, but they've got Tiger Dick.
I don't know.
It's so beautiful. It's magical. It's hypnotic.
Gundam Wing.
It is, in fact, Gundam Wing. It's not Batman. What the hell? It is
showing Batman. Batman painting naked Robin. You guys have serious, serious issues.
Batman round.
That's the most disturbing mental issues I have ever seen.
Bro, they got way worse. I'm not even trying. They don't want to be a pet.
Good thing we cut them off.
They give me the obvious answers.
So,
we pet them.
Hey, you're on one brunch band, right?
Yeah.